bean ice cream. I have some washed strawberries. I have a banana. I have some crushed peanuts over here. I also have my favorite chocolate syrup, Bosco chocolate syrup. And I have some red whipped cream. It's a beautiful day, man. It's the perfect day for a Sundae, so. In New York, we've had very, very good weather. Today, it's about 70 degrees, so. Yeah, it's just beautiful. How are you guys doing? I hope everyone's doing well. Strawberries are just how I like them. They aren't too ripe. They're actually a little hard. They're not so soft. So they're a little more on the sour side, which I prefer because my banana is very ripe, so it's really sweet. So I think it's going to be really good with the sweetness of the ice cream and the banana. You know, to have the contrast with the sour. And I just love peanuts, so my experiences with Sundae, I usually only ever have them from the Mr. Softy truck in New York City, so this is how they make their Sundaes with peanuts. Whether you get a butterscotch or chocolate or strawberry, well, I don't know if that's true, but I know I usually get the chocolate one. They always put the peanuts on, so I did say I would get caramel and butterscotch, but I couldn't find any, so I just went for the chocolate, which is okay with me because it's delicious. And these peanuts are actually dry roasted and salted, so the salt and the chocolate, and it's just, this is gonna be so good, guys, man. I wish you could taste it. This is actually a request from my pal ASMR Round. He said he really wanted me to make one of these videos, so here it is. Hopefully you guys enjoy. I'm not really the hugest fan of ice cream, but dogs. What you told me, yeah, for sure. Definitely do that, and I will let you know. Okay. Hopefully you watch. Strawberries in the fridge overnight, and then a little while ago I put them in the freezer, so they're really, really cold. This is orgasmic.